Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video will be about how my email account got hacked and how my YouTube channel was compromised. So recently, like you all know that my channel was gone because like it was post something off the topic. You see like the picture of the Mark Zuckerberg from Facebook and they going live like a scam, and then YouTube just terminated. But that's better because my email account got hacked and they compromised my YouTube channel. So from now on I will talk about this step by step, I don't know where to start, so maybe you guys please excuse me from my English because I'm not really good. But I'm trying my best, so to make you guys understand what happened and how I resolve it. So it was on Monday, October 4th. I was having a happy dinner with my family, my mom, my dad, and my sister Emily. We have a barbecue, and then we talk, we share something, we laugh, and I put my phone away. I don't even know what happened. I just put my phone away and enjoy the time with my family. And after we finished dinner, I go and grab my phone around 9:40 p.m. on Monday. So I go and check my phone, and I saw a message to my phone that said the Google sent me a verification code to confirm that someone logged into my account, and I'm sure that's not me because I haven't done anything. So I go and to check at my email, my recovery email. I sign it. So my recovery email said that's my main email that I use to access my channel was changed. They changed the password. They change my phone number to their phone number. They change my recovery email to something else. So they remove my device, they remove my name, they remove my password, they remove my phone number, they remove my recovery email. So I have no choice to get back to my channel. At that time I was so panicked, as you know me, I used to diagnose with something like first step anxiety, so I was kind of panic, and my anxiety is kind of raised up at the moment, but I try to stay calm. I feel like okay, there will be another way to solve it, and I rush into my room and I open my laptop, I check, I see how it's going or something, but it's like I'm so desperate and it's like it's gone. My email was gone, my channel was gone. I log into my phone and it said that the session expired. I log into my laptop and they say that they cannot verify it. It's me. So everything is it's gone. Even my two-step verification, I set up my two-step verification for my channel and for my account, and it's also gone. And and that point just made me wonder that how they hack it, how they bypass it, because just to make sure, I always secure my channel, I always secure my email, because it's like the main income for me. Not doing it much, but it's like a main income for me. I get a revenue from YouTube, so I always secure it in case something that happened like this. So I check it and I cannot log into my email, I cannot log into my account and to my channel, and I feel so desperate. I feel lost at the moment, miserable, if you can say. I feel like how this happened and why it happened so fast, in the same minute they remove everything. It's like a robot that do that thing, so I have no choice. Normally I can contact YouTube team through my channel, because like 100,000 subscribers, I can contact them directly. But in this case, I cannot contact them because they remove me and I cannot do anything. So only way that to contact Google or to contact YouTube, it's like we go to the community tab, and I don't see where it go. In the community tab, we don't have anything that contact them directly or email them directly or chat with them. It doesn't have anything, and I feel lost. I feel panic of all the time thing. I feel like my channel that I have been working on in the past few years has gone in a minute, you know, and in front of my eye like this, I feel like, oh, what happened? What I'm gonna do after that? You know, since like it's the COVID season, like every financially and economic is kind of dropped down. I need some money to support my family or so on, and it's kind of lost, and it made me feel terrible at the moment. I feel terrible, so I'm trying to calm down. I'm trying to, you know, calm my anxiety. I take a deep breath, and I call, you know, call to my friend or someone who can help me with that. I talk with my friend or something, and it's kind of the help me. It's kind of help me relax. So I was trying to find a way to. I try to find a way to resolve the problem and to get my account back. At that time, I went, you know, I go to YouTube, I search a video of like someone who used to lost their account. I go to community tab, like asking and see how everyone doing before. And yeah, it's still like 50-50. Like someone said, you know, you can contact YouTube team and get it back. Someone said that they lost account, so it feel like I don't have a hope. My hope is like 50%, not 100%. So, and the worst thing at that night is like, you remember on Monday there was a big down on Facebook, and big Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp is down for like around 6 hours. I don't remember, but it happened at the same time with my channel got compromised. So I feel panic again. I feel like, what? They hack all of my stuff. They hack all of my social media information. They hack all my Facebook, my Instagram, my WhatsApp, or my channel, or my email, or what? But then I feel released after I know, oh, that there's a problem with Facebook. So I try my best, and I was looking through the video of someone. Fortunately, I found a video they talk about contact them YouTube team, contact YouTube team through Twitter. So yeah, I myself, I never play Twitter. I never have Twitter before. So I just give it a shot. I go to App Store. I download the Twitter and sign in, and then I start to tweet, you know, tweet YouTube team, YouTube creator, something, everything related to YouTube. I tweet it, Google, I tweet it, email, I tweet it. And I was put a lot of hope on it. So around 1 hour later, around, as I remember, 11 o'clock, they DM me back. They said that, you go check your DM, we send you a message, a link. And I feel like, oh yeah, I feel a first step relief, but not so good. But a first step relief that they reply my message after I tweet them. So I tell them about the incident, how it occurred or something. So they asked me to stay calm, and they check with their internal team. And I wait, and then for 1 hour later, they send me again. They ask me that which email they can contact me. So I give them my other email. So I wait. After that, I wait and wait and wait. You know, I feel so bad, and I don't know how to do. I just lay down on the bed, and I wait and then wait, with, you know, no information at all, and I feel lost. I feel lost. I don't know how to do. And until 3 a.m. in the morning, I haven't slept yet. So I'm just I put my phone on alert or something. When then and then I had I my phone and I missed to my phone, ding, and I feel like so happy. And then I go and check my phone. They send me a link. That link is like to, it's like a form, you know, it's like a form that you can complete it to verify that it is you, that it is your account, that it is your channel, that it is really you who operate that, and to show that someone really compromise your account or compromise your channel. So I completed that form in 3 a.m. in the morning as best as I could. And that form, you know, it's like a lot of questions. And those questions is like, you know, like we never expect some question. They ask me about like, when did I create the channel? When did I, what is the first video that I post? What is the last video that I post? What is my AdSense ID? What is my IP address, internet IP address? What is the, when is the last time I sign in? What is like, I mean that's a lot. They ask me what is the ID of the channel. So, you know, some question is like out of date and I couldn't remember, or I never write it down. But I try my best to answer it. They ask me about my device, my location or something. You know, some device, like some phone, I already sold my phone or like something, I don't remember. But they ask me and I try to answer as best as I could. I answer it, you know, I give it a shot and I answer it because, you know, this is my channel and I know it's my. So I answer it. I send them back at 3:30 in the morning, 3:30 a.m. in the morning. So, and then I just wait because, you know, in Cambodia and they are at USA, United States, so we have kind of like a 12-hour difference. So they are in the morning, we are at the midnight. So yeah, I'm just standing to them and then I try to get some sleep. So after that, like in the morning, no, it's not in the morning, around afternoon, on October 5, I got an email, not through Twitter, but through an email, my recovery email, say that they confirm with me about that, how it happened, and got to help me through my email. Yeah, I am not sure, so let me check a little bit with the first email I got from them. Yeah, so on October 5th and 4, no, I said afternoon, so I'm sorry. It's like 4:30 in the morning, October 5th. October 5, I'm sorry if I mess up a little. And they sent me that they confirmed that my channel and my account was really hijacked and compromised. So that's a big relief from me, you know, like because they agree with me, they approve with me that my channel really got hacked. And I feel a big relief. So I guess from now on is I only working with them in order to get my channel back and in order to get my email back. But then I go to check on my channel, you know, it's gone. Those who hacked my channel, they changed my logo to, you know, Mark Zuckerberg face, and they talk live stream about big down Facebook or something, and then they try to, you know, like fundraising or something, and then YouTube just terminate my channel. Yeah, it's fair. I think, yeah, we go against the community guideline and then YouTube just terminate my channel. At that point, I scared again, you know, because I feel like what happened if like YouTube really terminate my channel, even like I got my email back, but they really terminate my channel because it's go against the community guideline, because it's wrong, you know. So I start to panic again. I ask myself what I'm gonna do, what I'm gonna do. I feel like what I'm gonna do even if I get my email back, but my account will still terminate, my channel will still terminate because YouTube terminate already. So I start to panic. But the only way I could do is like I email back and forth with the YouTube team. So after that, I email back to them and they email back to me. They said, they said that they need a little time to work with their internal team about how to recover my email or something. So on October 6th at 7 in the morning, they sent me a special link to recover my channel, my email, not my channel, I'm sorry guys. So they sent me a special link to recover my email, the email that I used to access to AdSense or to my channel. So they sent me that, and then I log in and I, you know, change my password. At that time I was paranoid, so I tried to change my password to the hard one. I put the two-step verification, I put my phone number, I set up backup code, I set up everything. Everything that is have to secure my account, I take not everything. Even I use the Google Smart Lock or something, I set up everything as I could to ensure my email was secure. So that's the first step. I feel a little relief, more relief that I got my email back. But when I log in, I would see like everything was a red, you know, red, like a red zone. They send me like, oh, you change that, you change this, you change that. Just two-step verification, change your password, change. So yeah, that's fine. And I go to my YouTube, they still terminated. They say that my channel was go again their community guidelines, so they terminate. So I email back to them. I said, now I get my email back, so what I'm gonna do next to get my channel back. And I also tell them that I'm willing to prove anything to them, any document they need to prove that really I am the owner of the channel. And I put a lot of hope on that, you know, because I tell myself that that's not our fault, that's not my fault. Since I created the channel, I never post something off the topic. I always try to respect their community guidelines. So I hope they understand. I hope they work on it. They understand. So, and then they email back to me. They said that recovery my email was the first step. And after that, they will recover my YouTube channel. So that's a little more relief. But they need me to answer like, you know, three more questions related to recovery my email. So yeah, I try to answer them as my best, you know. They ask me how I'm do with my recovery email, something else. So I try to answer them my best as I could. And then on this, you know, this morning, October 8th this morning, they open my channel back. They recovery my channel back, and I feel like I want to burst into tears, but I feel like they really did a good work, they really did a fair work for everyone, you know. Even that I cannot talk to them face to face, but they really helped me with that, and they really do their best as quick as they can. I feel like a big relief ever. I feel like, yes, it feel like I got, you know, when you lost something and then you got it back, you feel like you love it, you cannot express my feeling anything. So I really, you know, feel like I'm born again. Because like I told you guys, it's like the what support my family in the last 4 years, and I don't want to lose it like that. I know sometimes it's been hard, I don't get much revenue as before or something, but it's still gonna help me. You guys were the best. You guys who view my channel, who watch my channel, comment my channel were the best. And you know, that's helped me a lot, and I don't want to lose it like that. And like I said to you guys in every video, that I don't give up. I just take a break, but sometimes I don't give up. I don't give up on my channel. So I get my channel back. I was so happy, you know, I'm go check everything. So the, you know, the hacker put my video on private, some videos on unlisted. So I'm gonna open them to public. So as you guys can see, you can find my channel back. I changed the logo to my logo, to my original logo. And then, you know, I check my video, I check the setting, is there anyone sign in beside me, I check the location, I check my device to secure everything before I operate my channel again. So yeah, that's how it go, that's how it happened, and that's how I resolve it. So I just want to say that if like someone who own a channel and have a problem like this, you can put a trust on Google team or YouTube team, as I said. Do your best, contact with them, give them as much of information you can, and they will help them as soon as possible. They were good, they were really good. At this point, I want to thank to them, their YouTube team. They taking action in a fair, you know, in fair work. Even like I'm not living in United States or something, but they give me like the best reasonable, they give me a fair, they give me the justice to get my channel back. And I don't blame who hacked my account. I don't blame them because I don't know them, but I don't blame them, you know, because sometimes it's their job. It's kind of like a robot, and then they just set to scam or to hack or something. I don't blame them, but I just do my best to get my channel back. I just don't want to lose it like that. So thank you to YouTube team or the Google team who work their best on that every day, every night. I was thank you so much for helping me through this. You know, without them, I will be so desperate. I will be lost. I don't know how to do with, how to start it again or something. And also, I want to thank you guys too. You guys, subscriber or you know, you guys are the best. I saw some of this, my fan or some of my subscriber DM me to my Instagram, to my Facebook page. Even I haven't opened it much for the Facebook page, but I opened Instagram. They asked me why my channel is gone. They asked me how I'm doing, what happened. Yeah, that really show me that they care. It show me that you guys care for me, care for my channel, care for my work. And I really appreciate that. I want to thank you guys for always support my work, for every, you know, like care about me, care about my channel. And it's like I got someone around me that feel good, that make me feel good, that make me feel like I want to continue on this platform. And besides that, I want to tell you guys that I'm sorry, I really lost what I'm talking about. I think you know that's all from me. And once again, excuse me for my English. If like you cannot understand at some point that I'm talking, you can just write it in the comment, and I will try to answer it. So what you concern about it. So I wish you all the best and stay tuned for my channel. I promise you guys I'm going to bring more video, you know. I was planning to invest in some equipment, maybe a massage table or a new tool to create another, you know, good video just for you guys, just to show that I'm really taking serious in this channel. And just to thank you for your love, your care, your worry about me and my channel. So on the behalf of my family, I want to thank you for what you have done. Thank you to the YouTube team, for the Google team who work for their best to recover my channel. So That's all from me. Stay tuned and we will see each other more in my video. Okay? I hope you have stay safe, stay protected. Everything is gonna be fine for everyone. Have a good night.